On a city bus. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.